Kane, go ahead.
On Friday, were you by any chance in your truck with Ronnie driving?
Friday of last week. Let me think about that. No, I was not.
Because what's more important in this world than Howard's health and safety?
Nothing.
And from what I've been told, Ronnie clipped the mailbox with your truck on that day and was repairing it in Flushing.
Is this true?
I did hit a mailbox in Flushing.
Did you clip one? I don't mean you hit it dead on.
Okay, dude.
I mean,
you work for the Dodge dealership.
Uh-oh.
And you were at the body shop, right? Okay, asshole?
No.
Another asshole.
No, I don't.
Another fucking asshole. No, what happened was, I'll tell you what happened.
I'm an electrician.
You're shit. You're nothing.
Well, how do you know about Ronnie? Like, how do you even know?
Yeah, how do you know about Ronnie?
How do I know about Ronnie?
Because you don't know what you're fucking talking about.
Show.
You don't know
well,
what
let's
I'm talking about.
Find out. How does
know
he know?
He doesn't know what he's talking about.
Kane, how do you know this?
Someone who was in the auto collision place saw Ronnie standing outside.
I was not in an accident.
All right, so what happened?
So I scratched the fucking truck on a mailbox by my own house.
What is a scratch?
In my driveway.
How did you do that?
How did I do it? I misjudged something.
That's not like you.
I was distracted.
You're getting old, Howard.
Yeah.
You were distracted
by what? Go fucking stick your finger in an outlet and get electrocuted, okay, you stupid fuck? Get your story straight before you know what's going on. Get your story straight before you know what's going on. That's what I'm sick of.
All right, let's everybody take a break.
What distracted you?
What happened?
An accident's an accident.
It's not an accident, moron. It's a scratch.
I was tweeting out a titty picture and I got distracted.
Oh, my God. What a bunch of fucking morons.
My neighbor was topless.
Let me hear what happened.
I was in my
convoy.
Driveway.
You were in your driveway. Well, how did you hit a fucking mailbox?
My mailbox is in the fucking front of my house.
You must see that thing every day. What happened?
I do.
What did you get distracted by?
I got distracted backing up.
By what?
By myself. I was just misjudged something, okay?
I was taking a short nap.
What do you mean you can't believe it?
This is not like you. This is not like you.
Oh, my God. And then you get a fucking moron like this on the phone that blows the whole thing out
of
whack.
Well, you're a superstar now. People hear.
They're watching
this
you.
This is what fame is.
Obviously. He gets secondhand information.
Well, he was right. I mean, he hasn't said anything wrong.
Yeah. He made it sound like I fucking was in a car accident.
Like he hit a mailbox.
He knew you hit a mailbox.
Yeah, I hit my own fucking mailbox.
You had an accident with your own mailbox.
Yeah, you didn't mean to hit the mailbox.
You didn't mean to.
No, I didn't.
So that's an accident.
You did it on purpose.
Yeah.
Did you hit it on purpose?
Yeah, I hit it on purpose.
No, oh, and then it's not an accident. You hit it on purpose.
I was so mad at my mailbox. Because I wanted this fucking moron to call in.
Why are you getting upset? It's true. He's not lying.
He makes like I was driving down the street, and in your safety, you clipped the fucking mailbox.
Well, he's concerned that you got distracted. That's not like you.
Who's the guy who was at the body shop?
Ronnie, he's an informant.
Yeah, an informant.
This guy is a whistleblower, and we have to protect
his... fucking blower.
Yeah, go blow your own whistle, fuckface.
Now you sound like Trump. He's all upset with the whistleblower. This guy's just reporting what he heard about a mailbox and you. That's all.
No, he reported that I had a fucking accident in Flushing, which is totally untrue.
You need to be in the know, Howard. He can't be hiding stuff from you, dude.
Yeah, right. I didn't hide anything from him. And second of all, moron, it's my fucking truck, not his. How's that?
Did they buff out the scratch?
Yeah, they put a little touch-up paint on it.
Oh, yeah?
That's it?
Yeah, this guy make like a fucking had gotten a major fucking accident with a mailbox.
Little rubbing compound.
No, I just said accident. Yeah. That's all.
You had an accident. Okay.
Yeah. Hey, he clipped the mailbox.
Accidents
in Flushing.
Yeah,
he clipped.
They happen a lot.
Get your story straight
because
it didn't happen in Flushing. Get your story straight.
Kane, I'm going to say thank
Kane
you.
Yeah, Kane.
Kane.
Yeah, like that's his real name, Kane.
Is Kane your real name?
Well, the whistleblower has to keep his identity secret.
You want to speak through this so we can disguise your voice so Ronnie can't find you?
Because Ronnie might come after you.
Well, Ron, I didn't know about your accident, but now
my accident, yes.
Well, okay, it is an accident.
Yep. I had to go to the fucking hospital. I had whiplash.
By the way, that mailbox jumped out of nowhere. He never did that before.
I don't know what distracted him. He won't say.
My dildo fell off the seat and on the floor.
I don't know.
Were you on your
phone? Forgot you were going backwards?
No, actually, it was forwards.
You were going forward and you hit something?
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
No, it was the back of the car.
And you were moving forward?
Yeah.
Huh? I'm shocked.
Jeez.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Now it's getting worse, right?
No, it's not getting worse.
Robin, I thought he was backing up.
If you saw my driveway, you would understand.
All right.
Why is your driveway so complicated that you're hitting your mailbox?
Because it's the way my house is set. It's on an angle.
People say you've been extra angry lately. Is this why? Are you thinking of moving your mailbox? No, seriously.
Extra angry.
All right, Kane, thank you. Kane Whistleblower. Who bravely stepped forward.
Thank you for testifying before our committee. Right.
Oh, anytime. Anytime.
Yeah, go put an electric fan up your ass, Kane.
Do you feel safe, Howard?
The idea that Ronnie hid this from me is a little disturbing.
I didn't hide anything. What the hell did I hide? A scratch on the car.
Hello, Auto Body Shop. Shh, mum's the word. Yeah. I got a scratch from my mailbox.
Yeah. You never know who's around.
Yeah, Ronnie, the limo driver. That's me. That's me.
All right, Ronnie.
You know how to keep your secret, don't
try
you?
Try to not get distracted when I'm in the car. Anyway.
Gotcha.
All right. Any other secrets, Ronnie?
Not yet.
All right. Because my whistleblowers are out there.
Not yet.